Good morning. I am Jerry Santrelli, the principal at Arvada West High School, and it is with great pleasure that I welcome you to the Arvada West High School's 56th commencement exercise.
Fear not the unknown. At some point, everything we knew was unknown. As of recent, I've been in this limbo state. For those of you who don't know, my dad passed away last month, and I've been left in a state of uncertainty. I can relate to the struggles that we all endure. While I want to avoid all confrontation and go dark from society, I realize that if I choose that path, I'm relinquishing the possibility of prosperity and happiness for my future. So don't let the events that pass by in our lives define who you'll become. Our actions define ourselves, and with every day we move forward, we make just a little more progress.
Smiling at me in the halls, being in my class, and giving me this honor of speaking at your graduation. You've all grown up in a world that is vastly different than the world that I grew up in. You have the world at your fingertips. While all of this is used for good, it's also used to watch, judge, hurt, and bully. Be kind, for everyone you meet is fighting a battle you know nothing about. If anybody can do it, you guys can.
But class of 2019, you are so inspiring. When you work late into the night to help your parents with bills and make it to class the next day. When you get up early to help care for elderly grandparents and then drive 45 minutes to school. When you became homeless and worked 40 hours a week and still made it to school. When you continued to return to school after so many safety issues and talked about how to make positive change so it wouldn't keep happening.
This community is so incredibly proud of you. We love you, we're excited about your future. And we're so excited and proud of your accomplishments and so proud and excited about where you will go from here.
Now it's time to